good, you guys? Welcome back to Chelley and Nay, where you know when we're on, it's poppin'. I actually have to keep my voice down just a little bit. I'm pretty sure y'all know what that means, that I'm definitely gonna be pranking Chelley. She's actually just in the shower right now. It's been a super long day for both of us. We've honestly just been like running lots of errands and having to get a lot of stuff done before we go away. And I swear Chelley's singing in there. Anyways, yeah, so she's in the shower, guys. Chelley's honestly just been like editing all day. We've been running errands. She's been editing all day. It's just been a crazy day for us, and I feel like that girl just needs like a little bit of a break. So yeah, like after she's done showering, we're probably just gonna like kick it, maybe like watch a movie, maybe cuddle, and just like I don't know if you guys can hear that, but yeah, she's going off. She's such a shower singer, that girl. Honestly, like, she just loves making noise in the shower. Anyways, back to what I was saying, y'all. That girl's absolutely so deserving of a relaxing night. But you know me, guys, I have to make it interesting. I have to be extra, you know? So I'm thinking that why not prank her, you know, get her all up in her feels a little bit again. So I decided that I will be calling her the B word. Pretty sure y'all know exactly what I mean when I say B word. Now, this is actually something that I've been seeing going around YouTube for like the past, I don't know, maybe like even just the past day. It seems pretty recent. I keep seeing like some of our favorite YouTubers pulling this prank on their partners. Riss and Kwan, Juju and Dez, JK Nation, they've all been pulling this prank on their partners. So I'm like, you know what? It's popping right now. Like, let me get on this. So I'm gonna be calling Chelley the B word. And honestly, I've never called her that in my life. So she's gonna be like, what? Like, do you want to fight? Like, she's probably gonna get so mad, you guys. So I'm honestly like, I'm tired today too. I'm not even necessarily prepared for what the repercussions are gonna be, but I'm taking a risk, all for the kids, all for the channel. Gonna be yelling also. I need to like calm down. Anyways, guys, so the great thing about this prank is that because Chelley's been so busy, you know, doing lots of our YouTube stuff today and whatever, I don't even think she's noticed this actually like circulating on YouTube. So she's gonna have no idea that this is even a prank. Like, she won't even be thinking of it. She's just gonna be like, what the? Anyway, so I'm really excited. I'm gonna have to find somewhere to like set up the camera though. She's going ham in the shower, you guys. I don't know if you can hear her, but she's the most entertaining person to listen to in the shower. Back to where I'm gonna hide the camera. I also have to figure out
what it.
Hi.
I'm
how's your shower? Good. Not as of yet, no.
Okay.
All right, babe.
I'm walking.
Do you need a snack, babe? Yeah, of course. No, I should be good too, babe.
I'm gonna cover the camera with this water bottle that we have.
Wow. Hair doesn't look like an animal product. No, you look amazing. You look refreshed, babe. You wearing your bonnet or
no? No, I was wearing it in the shower.
Oh, nice.
Okay, I plugged the charger in and I brought my phone with me. Does that make sense?
You're making a lot of sense and winning.
Guys, before we get into this video, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell if you're nasty, and don't forget to tell your besties.
Oh, Gabrielle Union?
Yeah, you're boofing.
Oh my god.
I look my toes out.
Toes can stay in.
Love.com. Do you ever have you seen the Jim Carrey, the Truman Show?
No, I've never seen it.
Yeah, I don't know what you want. I don't know, like, I could probably go for, like, pretty much anything.
I am not mad.
Simmering Rage. Oh, I like that.
I'm good with anything, just pick.
But I said I'm good with anything. I literally always, like, pick the movies you pick this time.
Okay, but well, I really have to pee, so just pick in the meantime. When I come back, you gotta have one pick thing.
Oh my god.
2 hours later.
So what'd you pick, bae?
I don't know, just pick.
Babe.
Oh my god.
It's not that serious, babe, just pick something.
Just pick.
I literally always pick, babe.
No, you don't. You actually don't.
I do, though.
Babe.
Babe, stop. Please, come on. I always pick.
You pick.
Babe, this is the one thing. Baby, I picked the last movie. It's your turn to pick a movie. You pick.
Your choice.
You have to be such a little.
What?
What?
What'd you just say?
What did I say what?
What'd you just say like 2 seconds ago?
Pick a movie?
No, no, no. You said, I don't know why you have to be. What'd you say?
I didn't say anything.
Yo, say that again, what you just said.
You just said you didn't want to pick the video, the movie. Let me just pick.
Hold on. Now I have to sit up because you're just... What did you say?
I didn't say anything. I said, can you pick the movie?
No, but you didn't say it like a joke. You said it like you were mad.
I said...
Like, I don't know why you have to be such a little bitch. That's what you said.
I didn't say that.
You just said that.
No, I didn't.
I wish I could rewind and show you just now.
Why would I... Have I ever... Why would I say that to you? Over that,
well, that's what I'm wondering. You like you're in a bad mood or something secretly. You're like holding some anger or something. What are you doing?
It's not that deep, babe. No. Yeah. I didn't say anything of that sort. I was literally just like pick the movie, and then I got over it because I'm like, hey, you don't want to pick the movie? I'll pick the movie then. Give me the remote.
No, but you like you actually got annoyed, and then after you're like, I don't know why you have to be such a little bitch. Like, whoa.
Okay, I would never say that. I probably said, give me the switch. Like, give me.
Give me the switch. What's a switch? This is a switch? What does that mean?
Whatever, I don't know what you call it. Switch, remote.
The converter.
Converter. Same thing.
No, 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 no. Why did you say that, though?
Say what? Pick a movie and then you can pick a movie so now I have to choose.
No, why did you say, what did you say? You're like, I don't know why to be such a little, why did you say that? You have to admit you said it, though, because actually that's messed up.
Okay, maybe I said it, but I didn't mean it the way, like, you're taking it right now. I just meant, like, to come up with your own idea to watch something. Like, it's okay, like, whatever you choose. Like, I didn't mean, like, oh, you're such a little bitch. I just meant, like, you know, like, you can pick the movie yourself, too. Like, it doesn't always have to be what I want. I'm trying to give you the opportunity to pick a movie for once, because you always tell me to pick. That's it, babe.
But I've picked several times, so I'm just confused why it's a little bitch now.
Because you're always trying to give me back the remote, and I'm just trying to say, like, just pick the movie. It doesn't matter, but there's a million movies we haven't seen on Netflix right now, and you could pick anyone.
Okay, but then if I go, then you're going to be like, oh, not that one. There's good ones you skipped or whatever.
Okay, well... Just pick something then, babe. Since you have the remote, just pick something.
No, I'm too much of a little bitch to pick something.
Oh my god. Babe, it's not that deep. Like, you're, like, taking it the wrong way right now.
Perfect. Look at all these movies. You see? I don't want to pick those ones. And then after you said,
okay, well, I don't know what to say then. See, anything I say is wrong anyways. So you're being a little bitch again.
What? No, if you lie right now that you just said it again.
Okay, but aren't you are kind of acting like that. Can't you admit?
Whoa. Your new glasses, now you change, bro. You have new glasses,
nothing
now you
change. Nothing to do with glasses.
Wow.
Nothing to do with glasses.
New glasses, new me. Calling my girlfriend a little bitch.
Okay, but like, I just don't get why this is turning into such a big thing.
Okay, fine. Then we're gonna watch A Dog's Freaking Purpose. How about that?
Fine, no problem. For once, you know, you're picking something.
No, I'm not watching it. It's dumb. I don't want to watch that.
Okay, babe, it's up to you. It's fine. But see, now you're being assertive. You're saying what you like and don't like. See, you're not being...
No, because...
What I said before.
You're being weird.
Okay, calm down. It's not that. It's fine. Okay, you're just scrolling through the mall. Let me...
No, let me do it so I won't be a little bitch anymore for once.
Maybe it's good for you to make your own decisions, obviously. Like,
I do make my own decisions. I'm a big girl.
I mean, you were acting like it before because you were always telling me to pick the movie. And it's just a simple thing. Just pick the movie.
Okay, well...
Babe, it's been like an hour now. You're still picking the movie. We're gonna fall asleep.
You should have been picking it when I was in the shower anyways.
I was trying to, but I also obviously wanted to include you. And I was like, you know what? It's Babe's turn. Like, she never gets to pick the movie. So I was trying to be nice.
Let's watch Freaks then.
Okay. Whatever you want.
You're mean, by the way.
I'm not being mean, babe. It's just something to, like... Just like in everyday life, like, you know, you gotta make your own decisions sometimes. Like,
yeah, but you don't have to say the B word all the time, like every second.
But I didn't mean it like that. It's just like, don't let people treat you like a little, you know, and don't let me treat you like that either. Like, don't, like, nothing like that.
Well, I never called you that.
But I'm not calling you it. I'm just saying, like, don't be that. You know what I mean? Because I love you and I don't want you to be that. Do you get what I'm saying?
Nope.
I'm making sense though, right? You know, like anything we try to do, it's always like, oh babe, what do you want? Like, no, just go with whatever you want and I'll go with the flow for once.
Well, I'll go with the flow and I'm not making you know selfish and planting tomorrow.
Boom!
Wow, okay. It's nice. I mean, I'm just trying to like keep it real with you, babe. Like, you don't want to... Make me whatever, don't make me whatever. That's
yeah, because if I make it, then I'm a little bitch. So you can make it on your own self. Or you can find somebody else who can make it who's not a little bitch.
Like okay, me. You're taking it way too far, babe. Come on. You know, it's not that serious. I was just trying to... See, I can't say anything to you.
You can't say anything to me mean. That's mean.
Baby, it's a prank.
That's not a prank.
It is a prank. Look. Look behind the water.
That doesn't make sense.
Yeah, it's a prank, babe. It's a video I keep seeing on YouTube. People are calling like their partner like the B word or like, you know, saying like either you're a bad bitch or like
so that's you're being doing- I'm editing for 72 hours straight. You're just watching all this stuff to prank me.
What the heck? It's just a little video. You know what? I saw it earlier today.
You know, I should have known because you never call me bad words. Like, you don't call me bad names.
I'm sorry. Of course I wanted to forgive you. I'm so sorry, baby. Oh, you're just, you know what? It was so hard to keep going for so long because you're just so sweet and it was breaking my heart to be that mean to you. I'm sorry, you forgive me.
Mwah. If you massage my neck, then I will.
Oh, honey, I will massage any body part you want. Did you believe me?
Well, yeah, because you don't call me that, so I was like, well, first I was laughing because I thought you were just joking, but then after you sounded like you were really annoyed, so I was like, wait, what? Like, why are you saying that?
That was the plan to sound really annoyed.
And you never call me bad names, so I was like, huh?
No, and I never, ever.
And my neck hurts, so that's mean.
Your neck hurts, so that's so mean of me. I'm sorry. It's okay, that was just a prank. Let me get the camera. Guys!
that I did it, but I feel really, really, really bad. Poor Chelley. She doesn't deserve that. She had such a long, hard day. She was doing so much work, and this is how I treat her. No. My poor Chelley. Mwah. She's so sweet, and you're not a little bitch at all. You're actually a bad bitch. And
that's
that
okay.
You're tough.
That.
Yeah, that means you're tough. You're cool. You got it all going on.
Yeah, I'm cool.
Yeah, guys. Honestly, Chelley's the greatest, and she puts up with my shit all the time.
It really got me, to be honest.
No, it was mean. And I have so much respect for my wifey over here. She's really the best thing ever. Hey, y'all. We're back. Of course, Geneva had to pass away on us.
Every time.
But anyways, I think that was a fairly successful prank.
I think so.
Aww. I love you, Chelley. She knows I would never disrespect her like that. I have no intention of ever disrespecting you, Chelley. You're the love of my life. And, yo, if you're out there calling your partner the B word, get it together, son. Love your partner. Love your spouse. And be well and be happy.
Give her a thumbs up. Give her the dubs because she did get me. I'll admit it. Team name. Blah, blah, blah.
Just comment W down for me.
Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Hit the bell if you nasty. And don't forget to tell your besties. And don't forget to follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook at Chelley&Nay.
We're on all the channels, guys. So hit us up. Send us a DM. Give us some inspo. Or just stalk us. Whatever you feel. Doesn't matter.
Don't do that. Later, Kedz.